do that. They're electromagnets, so that the polarity, the positive and negative, can change on them. So we can keep them going very fast that way. And so the horizontal magnet bar that you see at the top and the bottom of that symbol, that's what we call dipole magnets for doing that, keeping them going in a circle. But then